not really funny.
I really ran and got it out the mud. I seen bitches turn thugs. I seen crips turn blue. What you bang now? All the way on the west side with my chain out. Oh. I just seen some of the best dad get my head up. Oh, yeah, this is sick, dude.
How are you, dude?
It's for children and little people.
Don't wreck it,
because
you're gonna fuck up that end,
man.
I'm gonna be able to get the tire on.
Dude, shut up, bro. This thing's slow, dude. Gang, 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 gang. Oh! Dude, that's sick. Tesla made little people four-wheelers. We've been working hard at letting the world know about little people and their obstacles that they face. And this is the first step Tesla's made in the right direction. Big day. Keyone got this, and then I got my old car back. Let's check it out. This is my first car, guys. Not this piece of shit. This one. Look at this bitch. Clean, dude. This is all original paint. No reverse. No speedometer. Couldn't lock the car. Key was stuck in the ignition. No air conditioning. You know how fucking hot it is driving this in the summer?
How'd you back up?
I didn't. I would just always pull out of shit, you know? Well, if I had to park in a spot, then I would put it in neutral and we'd push it out and then I would start it. I have a picture of me when I was like working at the YMCA, like it shows me parked and like you have all the spots and the car's just parked sideways. I got you a surprise. I know you always wanted a Tesla.
That's all. That's all right, man. I ain't gonna lie. That's all right.
Whip that bitch.
That's a Tesla for
it? Yeah, you told me. You said, Danny, I want to get a Tesla one day. And I was like, you know what? Today's the day, motherfucker. That thing's clean. You got room?
Yeah.
Here, scoop back and I'll scoop forward at the same time, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hey, oh no, what the fuck? I didn't think about that. Oh.
Ruthless, my style is a juvenile, ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking, white, Mexican brothers and others daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no punks are running up. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Strapped with the gap when I'm walking through Compton, terrible. I never listened to my mother, it went in one ear and out the other.
I got me a Tesla, baby.
Come on, Keon, help me, dude. You got poop, buddy? This is like trying to put a condom on Papa Jim's dick. What motherfucker came up with this idea?
Hey, let's put a bunch of rubber bands on a watermelon until it explodes.
The dude that did it.
Who?
The dude that did it with the gargles. So I'm gonna pop that top right off.
See it? See, it's moving.
It's like Russian roulette.
Oh shit, the head getting fat. The head is getting fat.
Looks like your head, dude. Oh. Whoa! Whoa! Imagine I do this to every watermelon that we bought that one day. What are you looking at? Oh! Whoa!
Oh, shit! Oh my god.
Whoa! I always wondered when I was younger in school, like, kids would have rubber band balls, I always wondered how they made them. I didn't know that they were just doing this.
My heart's shaking, but I'm like used to you.
That's over.
Want some?
Nah, I'm over watermelon today.
The reason I'm stopping you, sir, is your speed.
How do you have these things bolted on the front of your car?
The horns?
Yes. Is it bolted on there or is it on there with a magnet?
Bolted.
Bolted, yeah.
This guy hates the horns, dude.
Dude, filming Kevin.
I would hate to get arrested right now just because I have to pee so bad. This guy's a dick, dude. He's so lame.
Yeah,
most cops are cool, but this guy's just so lame. Are those bolted? Are those magnets? Bro, shut up, dude. They're fucking horns, bro. You got a fucking picture of a pirate on your front license plate. Why are you worried about my horn?
Get your fat ass out the car. I'm gonna get the license. Damn. It's hot as a motherfucker.
Citation for speed. Fines on a ticket here. It's $278 for 4 points. Improvement school, you can do that online anywhere. Questions about that? How to sign up?
Remember, guys, you can fight all these in court, or you don't even have to show up. You just pay the lawyer to do it. A 92 and a 70, that's something I would never do. That man is out of control.
This is Danny. I'm here to see Mario.
What's your name?
Danny.
Danny?
Yeah.
Okay, give me 1 second.
Thank you. Imagine riding that bitch to town to go get groceries, like back in the day when they used to do that.
Shit. Bruh, I will fucking shit myself right now. Oh my god.
Stop treating different because it's white, bro.
Good job.
Gang, gang.
Good job. Oh. High five, high five.
All right.
Oh, horrible. Dude.
No, no.
High five, no. Like that, yes, just like that.
All right. Oh. Good one.
Dude. Give me your shirt, man.
What?
Yeah, it's like a shirt I saw.
This is a shirt.
Who's there? Please open up. What the fuck, dude?
Put it up, put it up. Yeah, stand up, stand up. Yeah,
horny,
horny, horny, horny. Yeah. Yeah.
His dick's out wearing that shirt.
Everyone make monkey noises.
What the fuck? Aw. It's crazy how similar they are to like humans.
Yeah.
This is like having an actual child.
Oh, yeah.
Worse.
Really?
Worse. It's like a child that's very strong.
This tiger over here looks like it's gonna eat Kiwan, dude. Look at that. Doesn't it? It's like, dude, it's...
So once I put the rope in, the game starts?
Ah, we're gonna win. This game was sweating, dude.
That's how you know I work. That work right there.
You got it. You guys good? You guys good? You guys good?
Yeah.
Well, if you talk to her like a baby, she likes that.
Oh, eat that.
What the fuck,
like
dude?
It? Yeah, she does like the noises.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck, dude? Sounds sexual.
Bite, bite, bite. Make sure you swallow it all. Uh-huh. Good. Good.
Bro, what the fuck? Swallow it all, yeah. What is up with that?
You don't like guys.
Oh, my.
So okay. She's like, ah, she's like giving you that face and stuff.
Dude, how come that thing has nicer teeth than me? What the fuck?
I've been here for 2 years. I was like, recently.
Oh, look at his butt, dude.
Yeah, she's what the only one that can, like, literally.
Thick, man.
It's her and, like, probably two other people.
What would it do if it got a hold of you? Bite you?
Yeah.
You realize that thing never had braces?
Yeah.
Look at how nice they are.
Alright guys, so we're gonna walk this way. Everybody walk in front of me if you don't mind.
He couldn't hurt you at all though, right?
He can.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
It's a fucking
he asked me, she goes, oh, Jaguar.
You can let him turn around.
All that muscle for what?
He's scared of the golf cart.
He got hit right
there. No, he just doesn't like the sound of it. And
then he says, dude. Where does he come up with this? I always wanted to go whitewater rafting, so I'm gonna try it out today. There's only whitewater in Inglewood though, so. The housing community is getting mad already. We have to get this!
She says private property where we're standing.
This lady's gonna lose her fucking mind, dude. That was my first time ever doing that. I was excited. A lot of nerves, you know, adrenaline rushing through my veins. How did it look?
It looked good. It looked good. All
right, let's go. Get that motherfucker up.
Oh, no.
I think we're going to do me, Kiwan, and Kevin at once. I want to enjoy it with my friends. Happiness is only real when shared. Get them, get them, get them. They're underwater.
My foot was stuck.
Yeah. He almost was just drowning for a second. Whitewater rafting.
Yeah, you can't do it there.
Private property.
This is the only. My daddy owns this property.
Yeah, I'm sure he does.
Your dad owns.
My dad owns this. Yeah.
Yeah. What's his name?
Richard.
I don't think so. You guys be gentlemen.
Hey, how's it going? See? She knows my dad. Don't you know my dad? She doesn't believe me that my dad owns this place.
Yeah, he owns it.
Yeah, she knows.
Wait. So roll the window down. You guys can't do that.
My dad owns this property.
It doesn't. Nobody owns this property.
And he was like, no, you'll be fine. Let me know if you have any issues.
Oh, no, I don't think so. That's kind of ridiculous. And them filming you and all that, there's more to the whole thing. Are you trying to do a TikTok, you know, video? Are you trying to do... You know what? You think you're funny, but you're not really funny.
I don't think you guys should.
And I feel sorry. I feel sorry for your parents.
What are you guys doing later? I don't know what we're doing.
Guys, so
we are. I was just trying to let you know that we, like, my daddy owns this, and then.
Again, there's nobody, no single owner here.
Not the homes. He owns this.
No, he doesn't. No one does.
If no one owns it, how come we can't water raft on it? I know. I want to finish this and go to Bonefish with them.
Well, go.
We're not going to Bonefish.
Oh, where are you guys going?
Don't worry about where we go.
Have you been down there yet on the kayak?
No, I'm not doing it. Let's end it, or make me make a freaking phone call. Can we just end it? Go somewhere else.
I want it. Yes.
I'm not going in there. You're not going in there. Let's end it. Grab your stuff. Just go, man.
Kevin, do a cannonball. Kevin, do a cannonball. Uh oh. Oh shit. Oh no. I didn't. Kevin. No, I'm listening. That's my boss.
I don't care where.
I listen to that, the Filipino boy. Oh no, this kid, he's out of control. Call the cops! He's out of control. Arrest that kid. Arrest that kid. I'm listening, I haven't got in. This guy jumped in the water acting like a maniac.
Who'd he come with? He's obviously not old enough to drive. Who'd he come with?
He is, he's 24 years old.
Who is it? Are you gonna run?
Uh-oh, I'm running.
Are you gonna run?
Yeah, I'm gonna run. It's this guy right here in the black shirt.
No. Norm, this is the troublemaker.
I've listened to every word you said. I haven't been in there one time.
If I even wait for the cops since you've been trying to tell us it was okay.
No, the cops know my dad. They know my dad owns this place. My dad's gonna get very mad of us wasting his time, I'm telling you. And you're not the one who gets spanked, I am. You wanna water while we wait? It's purified from the Virgin Islands.
I don't need any
water. Wanna water? Did you guys like one? Water while you wait. Is it because my friend's black?
No.
I'm just kidding.
You know
Here we go. I'm joking.
Why are you still here? I don't understand why you're still here.
They said the cops are coming.
You can go.
Well, I wanted to tell the cop that, that my dad owns this place and that we're not doing anything wrong. Good thing this wasn't a real emergency. I mean, these cops are taking forever. Film the cop. Dude, there's the cops.
Okay, you saw him in the corner.
All right. I own an ice cream shop on Dearborn. Ice cream on me. Danny's Cream Pies.
Where is it?
Danny's Cream Pies.
I'm gonna be there.
Did you get the address?
Yeah, I got it.
Have a good day, man.
Be safe. Sorry for wasting your time.
It's all right. Thanks for the cooperation.
Someone's sending that video. Hey, if that's your grandparents sending that video, they were the best. I like them. I know that lady in the front complains about stuff at the grocery store. Can I speak to manager, please? For sure.
I really ran and got it out the mud. I seen bitches turn thugs. I seen crips turn blue. What you bang now? All the way on the west side with my chain out. I done seen some of the best.